Hey guys, Allie Rosen here, Team Bodybuilding.com athlete, IFBB Bikini Pro. I'm here to show you my favorite workout, and that's my shoulder workout. I use this for competing, I use this during my off season, and to build muscle. For today's shoulder workout, we have three supersets, one straight set. Each exercise, we're gonna be doing 3 to 4 sets, with rep range being 15 to 20 reps. Minimal rest, which means it's gonna be from 45 seconds to 60 seconds. The total shoulder workout for today should be about 45 minutes long. So now we're gonna get into our warm-up exercise. For this exercise, I warm up my rotator cuff. Very important for a shoulder exercise. So for my warm-up, I warm up my wrists first, 15 to 20 reps. After I do my 15 to 20 twists on my wrists, I'll go up and I'll do 10 reps per rotator cuff, just like this. Make sure you squeeze outside and inside. Really working out that rotator cuff. I use 10-pound weights right now. It's a little heavy, but it's good. It puts some pressure on my rotator cuffs and my wrists, so I get some pump. If it's too light, you're really not getting the value of warming up those muscles. If you've never warmed up your rotator cuff before or your wrists, I would suggest warming up with about 3 to 5 pound weights, getting used to the motion, and then when you continue to do it, you can increase the weights. For our first exercise today, it'll be a superset. A superset is two exercises back-to-back with no rest. I start with both arms up, and I make sure I squeeze at the top. I do a little bit lighter of a weight with this one, just because it's my first exercise, and I want to get the burn started, but not fail right away. If you think this is too easy for you, you can increase it during your second or third set. For our second exercise of this superset, I do standing lateral raises. I increase the weight to help me go to failure. You want to make sure you squeeze at the top so you really get that burn. I like to tilt them at the top because it gets more of the rear delts. In between the superset, I do about 45 to 60 seconds rest, and then I start with my second set of my superset. That's it for my superset. On to the next exercise, seated dumbbell overhead press. For my seated dumbbell press, I'm going to do 4 sets with 15 to 20 reps. When I start to get fatigued, I will drop my weight and go to a lighter weight so I finish my rep range. As you guys saw, for my first set, I didn't have to drop my weight. For this one, I probably will. right, guys, that was it for our only straight set. On to our next, which will be a superset. For this superset, I'm doing upright row, followed by plate front raises with a burnout steering wheel. A good trick to know where your hands should be, you put your fingers together, and then you curl them back. You lift up, and make sure your elbows are above the bar, and you go down. For the second part of this exercise, we'll be doing front plate raises with a burnout of a steering wheel. That completes this exercise. Onto our last and final superset, which focuses on rear delts. So for our last and final exercise, I will be doing a standing cable reverse fly, supersetted with dumbbell bent over flies. I'll be doing about 4 sets, 15 to 20 reps. With these, it's really important that you squeeze when you pull out. You really feel and activate the rear delt. For these, I like to tip my arms up when I go up, and I tip them down and up, so I get more of the rear delt action. Okay, so this is our last and final set of the workout. Right now, your shoulders should be on fire and burning, and when you're done, you're gonna feel like you have a great workout. So that's it. For this shoulder workout, I recommend doing this about once a week, and I usually pair it with abs. It's a really great exercise. If there are some weeks where you're missing a day or two, that's okay, because it is a lot of compound movements and a lot of reps to failure. So The details of this workout are provided on the page below. You can print it out or look it up on your phone and take it with you to the gym. For more articles, workout videos, and content, please come back to bodybuilding.com.